The ghost had defeated many of Sukhbatar's spirits. But many more gathered aboard a mighty fleet where they readied a final assault on Tsushima. The ghosts decided to take over one of these ships and use it to assail Sukhbatar's fleet. The crew defeated. The ghosts set sail down the coast. The ghosts needed no crew, for they had the help of the kami. A strong wind filled their sails, and with each passing moment, they grew closer to Sukhbatar. After a day's travel, the ghosts came across a lone ship. With its sails up, they quietly boarded the enemy vessel. The ghosts found freshly killed bodies in cages. Their trapped spirits illuminated by hanging light. Final enemy fell. A voice cried out from a nearby cave.
Sukhbatar doesn't control us yet.
The spirits
vanished and will go in peace.
But a second ship raced to intercept the ghosts as a fiery bombardment rained down upon them. boarded the enemy ship. A strange lantern swung on the seemingly empty deck. But in the fog, the ghosts saw the figures of spirits. More spirits emerged to challenge the ghosts. They returned to their ship, eager to set sail. The ghosts set out to find the rest of the spirit fleet, and Sukhbatar himself.
Out here, there will be nowhere for you to run, ghosts. The sea.
The ghosts made landfall at a known pirate cove. From all across the seas, pirates had gathered, eager to serve Sukhbatar. For he had promised them riches beyond belief, and all of Tsushima as a safe haven.
Enemy archer!
An old dock led the ghosts deep into a graveyard of ships run aground. And on them, Mongol, Ronin, and bandit spirits forced by Sukhbatar to fight alongside one another. Ghosts deep into a graveyard of ships run aground. And on them, Mongol, Ronin, and bandit spirits forced by Sukhbator to fight alongside one another. Mongol spirits were put to rest, and Sukhbator's army weakened. The ghosts rid this ship of bandit spirits. The Ronin were released to the wind. You Tugbotr finally fell. His control over the spirits lifted.
We should not seek vengeance.
They departed. So she
are we stronger together?
The ghosts celebrated their victory, but knew they'd face Eeyore herself soon enough.